Welcome to English with Marc. This is the Correct Your English series. What happens when I say, I have hot? Wrong. No, no, no. Don't say that. Try saying, I am hot, it's hot today, or, it's hot in here. How easy is that? Happy learning, everyone. Enjoy your English. Don't forget to subscribe.